Hey Alchemists, welcome to the crew. I'm Sealer Janda, and this is my Let's Play of Opus Magnum. We are now in issue 6 of the journal, and the next puzzle coming up for us is Lamplight Gas. Okay, no transfer here, just, this is what we need to make. This is what we start with. Difference. Oh god. Maybe this won't be that bad. Wait. How am I even supposed to? Oh god. See how we're supposed to do this. I think it would have been a lot easier if they just gave me bonding and unbonding glyphs, but what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to turn the we're gonna have to calcify things and then duplicate them into the other atoms, like. So, I need a longer arm for this. Now that would do to start. Let's see. Better grip in the middle, I think. Okay, let's see. So what we need to be able to do is this. Yeah, I can use this way. I just have to do it carefully. So let's say I do this. That's salt now. Oh, that's already terrible. Okay. Okay. That might actually do it, to be honest. Oh wait, I need to do the rotation before. Wait, I thought I did. Apparently not. Let me see if I just repeat this 6 times if I fix everything. I actually might. Or maybe there's something critical that I'm missing, but. The only thing that's screwed up is that this isn't right. When does that one get like that? That's fine. That's good. That does need to turn that way. That does need to turn like that. Okay, so now the critical thing is this does need to turn, but not until after. It'd be better if I just spun it the other way. I'm gonna try that. That was not remotely better, okay. Sorry. Terrible allergies this last week. Okay. Right, sorry. Okay. So. It cannot be that complicated. Right, I cannot do this transformation. Not without first. Matter of like my starting point. Well, no, that did the opposite problem. that didn't help. That one right there that's later gonna be the problem, huh? What if I started off by going this way? Situation. I did this once too. That is what that needs to be. That's correct. That's correct. That's correct. I could fix it by adding a second one of these, but that would be stupid. Don't think that's necessary. Do I make this work the way I want it to work? Wherever we start is going to have this problem, huh? Don't believe more of this is going to fix it. Ever. Thank you. I hate this solution, but it would work. I think. Oh, never mind. That was terrible. Okay. Wait, I need to... No, that doesn't really help, does it? I don't think I can reverse. Good at puzzles, I don't think. Just out of curiosity, if I did it this way, would it change anything? I don't think so, I think it would just be mirrored. Yes, and I've turned the center salt thing into air. And I have to constantly keep an atom next to each atom, or it'll... do something like this, I think it has to be very early on, like now. doesn't even work because of this being. Oh wait, but I could. Did that actually accomplish something? Not really. I still need to somehow... swap these two, which is impossible. Missing something stupid and obvious here. Alright, on brief consultation with the internet, I've realized the really obvious thing I was missing. Okay. Alright. New plan. Say this goes here. Oop. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, this will work. Okay. New plan. Much less complicated than what I... Well, what I was trying to figure out was not that complicated, but I don't think it would ever have worked. This is more expensive. I have a very high degree of confidence that it will work. Oh wait, hold on. yeah, this will unquestionably work. Okay. So now we just, let's see here. This work? Do I need to have them reversed or something? Oh. Yuck. Okay, well. Oh, wait. Actually foreseeing a problem for once. Okay. Yeah, that's so much easier. Okay. That works flawlessly then. And then, I don't really have a good way to do delivery. This far in. I suppose this is the simple way of doing it, right? That actually doesn't cut it. Can't reach that far. Although if you could get it to there. Move to there, or can you just... Yeah, I don't think I need this, actually. Hold on, we can have some efficiency here. We just go... great. And now... two... Move that back onto there. Let go. Grab. Little place, that stuff's being stupid. Okay, that's marginally annoying, but will definitely do the job. Yep, that'll do it. Okay, we actually did it quite cheaply. And not too many instructions, a little long. Only cheated a little bit. So, not bad. All right, and now. So let's move along to Disco Elysium. So, for those of you watching Opus, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This is Sea Lord Genta signing off.